We're here at Buttercrop Branch right now, and we're introducing everybody to everybody because we got some new faces here. But basically what we have here is a boarding facility. Most of the horses are owned, but a lot of them are leased too. I lease a horse here, and Allison is going to try out a horse named Jem. And Jem is an older quarter horse that hasn't been ridden in a while, so it could be interesting. But anyways, that's what we're doing. Over here we have the very first horse that's in this paddock right here. His name is Ranger, and he was a horse that was purchased from the auction. I think she only spent $100 on him, but he's got a fairly nasty leg injury from a snake bite. But he's only a two-year-old. He can't be ridden because of the injury on his leg. So we're kind of using him as a stud. We're using him to breed to a few of the other mares that are here. But most of these horses are either owned or are available for lease. But yeah, that's kind of what we're doing here today. We have a lot of fun. We, have a few, maybe a cider or two after we're finished riding at the end of the day. But today we haven't even started our ride, and I've already started.
Actually, we want to get you come here too.
Yeah.
So, okay. Nice to meet you, Eileen.
And Eileen owns Dante, the big black Frisian I was showing you out front.
Okay.
So that's her horse.
So small and petite and just
beautiful.
Big horse.
Beautiful horse.
Yeah.
Yeah,
ponytails
matches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. No, I said because the horse just suits. You two seem to suit each other.
They do.
They
yeah.
do.
Yeah, yeah, that's why.
First, I got a picture. We got a picture of her standing beside him, and she looks so tiny.
It's a big horse.
Hey, this is Shade. Shady May, I call her. We have May in common. My birthday's in May. My middle name is May.
No, your horse is May.
Yeah, she's May. Right. Want to say hello? What happens is sometimes they'll chip off, but they need to be rounded and actually balanced better so that they support your weight and their own weight.
Yeah.
What I do with Jem is after I'm done my ride and before is I just run my hands down her legs, and I just make sure there's no swelling and no abnormal heat. Because she's an older horse, sometimes they develop things like, bursitis and stuff like that. And is that bothering you? She has do you see this little bump right here? They're kind of, there's one on each side. It's nothing major. It's just a tendon. It's got a little bit of swelling, but it's very normal for her. But I always keep an eye on it, make sure it doesn't swell right up.
Right in this area here?
Yeah, see there's one right here?
Yeah.
Up and down that road in a worn-out shoes, talking about good things and singing the blues. You went your way and I stayed behind. We both knew it was just a matter of time. Living our dreams, oh, you on top. My mind. Living life by the drop. No waste of time, we're alive today. Churning up the past, there's no easier way. Time's been between us, a means to an end. God, it's good to be here walking together, my friend. Living a dream. My mind stopped aching. That's how it happened, living life by the drop. That's how it happened, living. living life by the drop. That's how it happened, living life by the drop.
She's new to me, a couple weeks.
Oh, she's just
new. Yeah, she's
new here, yeah.
Yeah, but she's doing okay.
From the end up there?
Second in from the end?
Yeah, he's back in there in his little stall.